She did that so we'd keep going. The others are still counting on us.
You're right.
Let's go stop that ambush.
I'm in here. Can we take our masks up now? Nope. Oh, there we go.
We're clear through here.
Let's go.
Enemies up ahead. Stay low.
We think Shadow is targeting this level. You too, mark up here.
Shuttle guards, get in here.
Deploy C6s.
How about we give them some of these?
That's a shuttle station.
Hello.
Clear.
We're dead.
Let's get the others up here and get to that ship.
Roger.
Pick the load off, Captain.
Thanks, sir.
Where's the chief?
She didn't make it.
We gotta go.
Clear!
All clear.
Which ship is it, Ethan?
Right there.
That's a destroyer.
It's got a full payload.
Can we use it?
To fight our way out?
No. To level this place.
The ship on fire, Captain. The weapon system is not enabled.
Forget the weapons. Let's release the moorings, key in a drop, and go.
Boats, how can we enable the payload?
Firing control, sir.
Where's firing control?
Command center, ma'am. It's a shuttle ride, that way.
Who's gonna do that?
Me.
You'll never make it back to the ship. If we wait, they'll fire on us.
You're not gonna wait.
Captain. How will you get home?
No one's going home. You board that ship and you terminate this place, Salt. Do as much damage as you can before SDF takes you out.
I can do both. I can hit the shipyard and drop out of here.
You won't have time.
Watch me.
You got the green light to do whatever it takes. Just finish the mission.
Everybody good with this?
You'll need a crew to launch. We'll have to fight our way out.
Shuttle. Brooks, take him out. Ethan, with me.
No, ma'am. Captain's gonna need my help to get to the command center.
Damn you both. Did you know we were gonna finish this here?
No. I think Mac did.
Well, I guess I'll see you both in hell.
Count on it.
Okay, gentlemen, let's move out! Fair winds.
All right.
Copy.
Affirmative, Ethan.
I'm into their network. Got eyes on you now.
What about enemy positions?
Got eyes on those too, sir.
This is suicide, Reyes.
I gave my order, Salt.
Captain doesn't always bring his men home.
Not always.
This is your staff, sir. Looks to be clear.
Check.
Roger that.
Junction room. Should be full of stock. You can swipe.
Last haul, huh?
Regrettably, sir.
All set. Where to?
All the way to the floor. Guns close.
Copy.
Whoa. I did not expect that.
Roger.
Lodge. Be advised, hostile airships are moving to your sector.
Copy. Eyes on.
Come on.
Out.
Captain, you got company on the exit.
Let's go.
Got no cover.
I'll take care of that.
Oh, nice one, Ethan. What? Blow up.
This air mooring is unlocked. One without the other is a no-go.
Raj, be advised, hostile airships are moving to your sector.
Copy. Eyes on. Out.
Captain, you got company on the exit. I'll open when you're set, sir.
Copy. Open it up. Got no cover.
Nice one, Ethan. Uh-oh. It did blow up the last time. Go Seekers. Nice. I can pick you back up? Oh, that's amazing. Frag grenades. Ammo, perfect.
Use the access shaft, upper left.
Copy that.
Raider, we're dug in with the Marines, taking fire.
Come on, we're gonna get stuff over here. No time to wait.
Moving as fast as I can, hold them off.
Uh-oh. Nice one, Ethan. Whoa. Good job, Ethan.
Thanks, partner.
In spite of the situation, I'm enjoying myself, sir.
Me too.
I'm clear here, Ethan.
Good shooting, sir. You'll need to take the elevator to firing control. Almost there.
Copy.
Affirmative. Quite an arsenal.
Nice.
Lieutenant, enemy boarding!
Reyes, we're taking casualties here! Running out of time!
Ethan, hostile forces are aboard the lieutenant's destroyer.
Sir, firing control entry is dead ahead. Be advised, room is occupied with armed personnel.
Roger that.
Let's grab some of these. Ooh, drones, perfect. Let's deploy all of these. If anything lives through this, I'll be amazed. Uh-oh. Nearly got killed by my own thing. Oh yes, more drones. Oh, the other side.
I'm at the terminal, Ethan. You release the moorings, I'll activate firing control.
Sir, since they've shut down the switches on the lock, I can blow the relays from here and release the moorings manually, but I'll need your help.
I'll come back.
No time. Car interference may disable my processor. Hack into my system and you can keep me moving. Use the hacking module. I've got line of sight to your location, sir.
Okay.
Oh.
I'm in. Pretty strange.
It's very unusual, sir.
What do we do?
Distribution room. Down the steps, Captain. We'll pull the fuses, overload the circuits, melt the relays on the ship lock.
Ethan, why do you need me for this?
Core is electromagnetic. Shock may disable my processor. I'll need your help to stay mobile.
Oh.
Get me inside the distribution room and we can overload it in time. My chassis can sustain temps well above this, sir. Keep moving. Call room is just up ahead.
Oh, Ethan, I hope you know what you're doing. Geronimo.
What do we do?
Inductive coil visible in my HUD. Pull the capacitor to destabilize the reactor.
Come on. No.
Good luck, Ray. Been an honor, sir.
Ethan!
Honor was all mine, Metal One.
Reyes, we're mobile. Enable firing control.
Firing control is set. You have the con.
Copy firing control.
Target is marked. Fire on my position.
Reyes, get the hell out of there!
Fire on my position, Salter!
I can't do that, Dick!
Nora! Finish the mission! That's an order!
Send weapons free! Off station! Warship is green to engage!
Uh-oh. Whoa! Oh dear.
Guns! Swim them out!
Grab onto it.
Open fire! Open fire!
Come on, grab! Grab! Nice. Oh dear. Wait, Salt survived? That's it. What? That's it. Well, anyway, thank you guys so much for watching the final episode of the Call of Duty Infinite Warfare campaign. If you liked it, hit that like button, hit that J to subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you all next time.